How's it going, guys? I'm Dr. Zed out here enjoying the ride. I got another supermoto rider with me. We went up to Mount Lemmon a few weeks ago, but of course my camera decided it didn't want to record, so that was kind of a bummer. But I've made sure that my camera is recording now, and hopefully you can hear me because I changed out my dead cat on my microphone. It was getting a little raggedy. And I used some of the Sina mufflers, see if those work. Because they did work pretty well with the Sina unit, so I figured might as well try it out on my microphone. We're just gonna go, urban exploring, do some Urban X on supermotos. It's not really urban exploring all the way out here, but hey, this is the beginning of the supermoto squad. There's a duck. Not sure where that came from. Yeah, hopefully we don't get into too much trouble, but... I've almost gotten in oncoming traffic there a few times. I didn't follow the yellow line. There's such a weird, like, shoulder thing. Thank you for getting over, cyclist. The center line is really wide. It throws you off when you're going around that turn. So that was a fun day when I did that with a passenger on the back. Well, this is interesting. I've never been down this way. It's a pretty rutted out. It's kind of obvious why they closed it. Like, this is worse than most roads in Tucson. There's houses out here too. Makes sense. I think this connects with Pistol Road, but not sure. Oh, that was kind of lame. Expecting a little bit more of a jump there off of that. Okay, how's it go from what, like the worst road I've ever been on to fairly decent road? It's still bumpy, but there's almost no potholes here. Oh my gosh, that thing's huge. What is that, a vulture? It has to be a vulture. Oh, well. Found what you were preying on.
You want to lead? I have, like, I don't really remember where it is.
I don't know where it is either.
You want to look it up before we leave?
Yeah. Let's see where this wants us to go first. Oh, 2 miles of this? Okay. That's what the GPS says. It's kind of refreshing being out in dirt again, though. It's funny, we set a waypoint to a service road, and oh, guess what we're on? Service road of sorts. This is a Colossal Cave Road. Colossal Cave Rough Road, I think, is what Google called it. Bike's gonna need a wash after this.
Well, we did find the best off-road road.
I know, right? Yeah, it says to go right on that road.
Right on right
that
there?
That one, but there's a gate.
Let's just go back and on our way.
Okay, we'll see it. Awesome, yeah, I'll see it though. Like. Whoa.
Let's see what happens if we just take the
old Spanish back a little bit.
Yeah.
Ooh, that looks horrible. For a bike at least. Well, this is definitely the type of supermoto stuff that I've been wanting to do. With another supermoto guy. Ooh, that was nasty. That was cool.
Yeah, it was.
Now where?
Alright, I don't know. The bridge should be somewhere around here if you want to try to find the train bridge. It's along the interstate. There's a road over there, I think, that will take us to it. It's a road that goes along it. I don't know
okay.
Which one it is.
So probably make a left and then keep going, right?
Yeah, don't go on the highway. It's gonna be on this side of the highway.
Okay. Oh, sweet.
The other one that the FJ came out of?
No, but I want to go on that, because that looks epic.
It looks like it connects.
Yeah.
Yeah, because that one comes out up there.
So I think if we want to, we can go on this, because I want to go on the dirt.
Yeah.
But the bridge is on the other highway part. That.
Oh, okay.
I think. A snap on, whoa.
What's he doing out here?
Hey, that would be one hell of a truck if you got broke down on the
screwdrivers and crap flying around. I mean, if you break down, at least you have tools that'll last forever.
Yeah, exactly.
Go that way.
If a Snap-on truck can do it, we can do it.
What the heck? Oh. I thought that was a down power line. Oh my gosh. Hi, Quail. This is what you do on a supermoto. Truck a lot at 40 miles an hour on some unpaved road. Should probably reduce my speed a little bit. Oh hey, the railroad tracks. Oh my gosh. How about hell no? Oh my gosh!
Yeah, I need some knobbies for that one. Jesus. Well, there's a whole bunch of riding to do out here that I don't
yeah.
know about.
There's some railroad tracks.
Yep.
Huh. Let's go back, and then there's that the fork. Let's go to the left side.
Okay. It'll probably bring us something like this.
Oh my gosh! Woo!
Oh, wow.
Now we just have to wait.
What?
Now we have to wait.
Yeah.
We're like, oh, it's ending soon. Nope.
There it is. Thanks, there's another train coming. Oh, 50 miles an hour, my butt, this isn't gonna be fun. Probably should close that up. Rocks are flying in. Oh gosh. Oh man, that was brutal. Oh, maybe it is a dead end. I was like, it's probably not a dead end for supermotos. Oh yeah, that's definitely a dead end.
Yeah, I know, right? Like, ooh, another dirt path. Let's go to the edge. And then it was like, nope.
Nope. Well, I think I'm going to end today's videos here, or just do an outro here. I don't know how long it's left on my camera battery. If you guys like what you see, be sure to hit that like button. I definitely had a blast hanging out with another supermoto guy here in Tucson. If you guys want to see more of this type of stuff, you should hit that subscribe button. Also, follow me on Instagram. I'll post some of the photos I took there. But as always, I'm Dr. Zed, and I'll see you in the next video. Ow. Dr. Zed out.
This is where I depart.
Right.
Later.
Later.